It's kind of my speciality to be in extreme situations, and I don't want to put this experience over, I don't know, the crystal caves or over a nice erupting volcano or, I mean, how do you compare or standing in front of a tornado? I mean, that thrills too, and how should you compare it? I mean, it was an extraordinary experience, and I would put it in my top level, and I seek for other experiences like this. This is all I can say.